Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to my new video. Yes, the channel where I never upload on. God, I need to change that so much. But as you're watching this video, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe button, and turn on the bell notification, as you will see new videos coming soon. Now, I haven't done a video for a while, but you know what? Every day, we use our eyes. We take our eyes for granted. You know what? I think I am going blind. Yes, ever since the pandemic started, I've been using my eyes too much. I've been completely on the computer all the time. I'm watching the movies, I'm doing like artwork and all sorts, you know what I mean? And I'm just thinking, the past few weeks, my eyes are going really, really blurry. And I'm thinking, God, don't say I need to go and get my eyes tested. But yeah, it's really bizarre, you know what I mean? I thought I'd never wear glasses. So yes, I joined the glasses crew, you know what I mean? I was thinking, what is going on there? Absolutely mental. Yeah, so, as I was saying, my eyes have been really bad lately. So I've had to go out and get myself a light board for the art I'm doing, which has got three light effects on, which is absolutely mad. So you can see it there, I've got a light board. And I'm just watching the bloke outside, that might be a parcel man. Yeah, I've got a light board there, three different lights on to see what I'm doing, you know what I mean? Which is quite handy, because the light board, it helps with my eyes. But even getting that was hard work. But I still managed to see. But yeah, but I have been doing a lot of artwork as well. Just I am busy doing the Titanic, which is 5D diamond art. Which I don't really see that with the camera, the light, but it is quite cool. So yeah, I've never took my eyes for granted before. I'm just like, wow, this is just like bizarre, you know, me going blind. And I thought I'm going to go glasses, but fear not, I want to tell you about a product that I have getting to help your eyes. I mean, I could go for eye tests, but money nowadays, glasses can be expensive. So a friend told me about these glasses online, where you can get them, and they are actually called blue light blocking glasses. They help with your eyes, they've got a blue tint in them, and it has helped me so much. I never thought I'll wear glasses, and I do think I look a bit geeky. So yeah, that's me wearing glasses, and I was like, oh my god, it makes me look geeky, old. Why not old? But yeah, I haven't done a video for a while, so I thought I'd come on and do a video. But I am going to tell you about upcoming videos I've got coming as well. And in the next few months, I have got a nice big video planned, which is a charity video, which I will show you a clip, which is coming up now.
Dad, who passed away with cancer too, so that's going to be
a nice, it's going to be a long day, but probably quite emotional once I get up there, so I know what I'm doing it for. So yeah, I will leave a link in the description if you guys want to, like, donate. I'm not asking people for money, I'm just like, if you like to donate, that's okay, if not, that's not a problem. But it will be a video coming on my channel, that's upcoming. It will be also going on my new channel as well. It's called Traveling the Globe with Geordie, and I will leave a link in the description for my new channel as well. That new channel is for just going out and about on days out, holidays, and you know, doing adventures. So if you guys would like to subscribe to that channel too, I'd be really, really appreciated if you go and check that out. And as I say, I will leave a link in the description as well, and I will put a picture up here somewhere of it going there. Yeah, getting back to the video of me going blind, you know, my mate Casey told me about these glasses, and it saved me quite a lot of money actually. And you can get them from Amazon from £4. Yeah, I mean, these glasses are quite light, very light, not heavy, not bad on the eyes, it's got a little blue tint in. I've already had them like half a day, I've already got fingerprints on them, so they've got a neat clean. But yeah, it helps me a lot, especially when I'm doing my artwork. Yes, because my boy got me into doing 5D diamond, and that is the Titanic one, which I'm just about finished. I meant to finish it yesterday, but I had the day just watching movies, and see, that light board is quite cheap as well. If you do artwork and stuff like that, that costs about £13 all the 5D diamond tools and everything. Quite handy. So yeah, I will put a link on my on the end of this video for all my socials as well, if you guys like to follow me. I'm hoping to be back on the trend doing YouTube videos. Yeah, there's a reason why I haven't done videos for a while. I've been a bit paranoid because I've had to have my couple of teeth moved out from the front, and that makes me a bit paranoid about people seeing me without any teeth, you know what I mean, just at the front, you know what I mean. But I'll probably be a bit silly, you know what I mean. But I know in 2 weeks' time I've got to go and get my impressions done to get a couple of new teeth put in. So yeah, so hopefully I'll be back on the train soon. But you know what, having like a couple of teeth knocked out, especially at the front, you know what I mean, it does knock your confidence a little bit, you know what I mean, especially when you're doing social media and you do YouTube and you just want to be perfect for the camera, because I know what like online trolls can be like. But I shouldn't worry about it really. People say it looks fine, but I hate looking at myself and seeing a gap on my teeth when my mouth's like clapping away, you know what I mean. So yeah, this is just a quick video, just want to get a video out, see I haven't gone anyway. And I am looking for getting new subscribers. I'm still trying my hardest to get new subs, so if you guys would like to subscribe to me, please hit that subscribe button. It will help so much. If you guys got any comments on this video, please put a comment in the box below, and I will answer everybody as I can. Yeah, so do you guys wear any glasses? I mean, I would barely but wear glasses, you know. And I was like, oh god, I'm gonna have to wear specs. You know what I mean? I'm gonna look like a geek. You know what I mean? But then, judging by people's comments when I put a photo on social media of me wearing glasses, oh, you suit them and stuff like that. And I'm like, oh, okay, yeah. But yeah, this is just a quick video. I am coming back on YouTube grind. I am gonna have new videos planned soon, but like I said, the best videos coming up is in June, and I'm looking forward to doing that. But yeah, going blind, my, that's what I get for spending too much time on the computer. My eyes go blurry. Apart from that, I'm getting old as well, you know what I mean. Crazy, got a lot of things going on. Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of things going on. I mean, there's talks again about not having a Christmas with rising COVID infections and again, the cases going up. I'm like, oh god, I don't think anybody's going to listen this time, you know what I mean. Past two days it's been nuts to talk about it. In the northeast, the cases have gone back up, I think there's no way I'm going to, like, you know, stay in the house locked up again. I think the last time I was locked up in the house, I think it really got really down, got really depressed. But we're not talking about that, because I'm going to get down in the depression stage again. So yeah, so this geeky person, this man, me, yeah, just a quick video. So thank you guys for watching, and don't forget guys to check out my socials, check out my new channel. and hopefully check out Ben's Rocky video coming soon, and make sure you check out the link below if you guys would like to donate. If you do, I appreciate it, but if you can't, then that's fair enough. I appreciate that as well, that tough times people can't afford to donate. But yeah, thank you for watching, guys, and until the next video, which I'm hoping is going to be very soon. I might even do a Q&A video to get back into the routine of this. So if you guys want to send me any questions as well, send me any questions, and I'll try and the best I can to get back on the YouTube grind. But yeah, thank you for watching, guys, and see you later. Goodbye for now.